18 wheels spinning, the race is on, and I'm winning, rumbling down that road, on that heavy load.
Hello there, Sully here, the retired tanker yanker, with my life after trucking. Well, I wouldn't be much of a truck driver if I didn't throw the occasional country song in there. The genre of country that I generally listen to is alt country, but there's some good old stuff out there. And this is one of them. This is a Marty Robbins song. This is another one from an album that's on People's Desert Island list. Anyway, without further ado.
To the town of Albafria, where the stranger was Friday. Hard to smoke the folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make the slip. A stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. From the south side, so looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and came to whisper from his lip. He's here to do some business with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. He did and tried to take him, and then many of them were dead. And a killer with a youth of 24, and the notches on his pistol numbered 192. The stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. It was an Arizona ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw, back alive or maybe dead. It didn't matter, he was after Texas Red, after Texas Red. It wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Red. The outlaw didn't worry, but he tried before we're dead. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with the big iron on his hip. The morning passed up quickly and it was time for it. It was 20 past 11 when we walked out in the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. We knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. About to meet his death. 40 feet between them when they stopped and hit their prey. The swiftness of the ranger we're still talking about today. Texas Red and I cleared leather for a bullet fairly ripped. And the ranger's aim was deadly with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It's over in a moment and the crowd all gathered around. The outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron, big iron. When he tried to match the ranger with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.
Goes. Anyway, continuing on this lovely Memorial Day weekend, This is Sully, the retired Tangry Anchor. Safe and happy travels.